Welcome, Leos. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. This is the first call to read in January, February, and March of the year 2020. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Please like and share these videos. Subscribe to this channel. Like and share these videos. All right, Leah, so we are checking in, and what we see is happening is that some sort of information is coming out about Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion man, whoever this man is, and whatever is transpiring. Is this your partner? Is this your brother? Is this someone at the work floor? Who is this person, and how do they connect with you, okay? So you have to find out what has been happening. Some sort of information is coming out. This person have some legal issue that they're dealing with. Whoever this person is and whatever is transpiring, I find out that you Librans are going to be finding out something. Is this a business person, or is this someone that you are connected with? It could be a cousin, but it could be also a family member. So, Leos, let's go and look at your reading. So whatever is happening to this family member in the these 3 months, some sort of information is coming out, and I see an end is going to be coming in. So we have the energy of justice. A lot of people are getting justice in the month of January. Could be justice with a legal situation with a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person. There's a lot of emotions. It could be your son. I see this information is coming out. People are realizing what was happening and transpiring and seeing the truth of this young Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person. Justice came down on this person, and I see some sort of an emotional situation for you, Leo. So then we see some sort of a money with a bank financial institution. A bank or financial institution is going to realize that a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion man has used someone else's information in order to acquire wealth, and this person is connected to you, Leos. Is it your son? Is it your husband? Or is it your side piece chick? Or are you the side piece chick? They're going to be finding out something about this businessman, how he acquires this wealth, and how you got so much money, and they're going to be finding out what this man has done. So I see in the month of January some sort of an emotional situation, an ending for a man, whoever this man is. This looks like a businessman. It could be a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion. We're not sure who is this man. In order to find out who this man is, you have to follow us to the other side, where we're going to be looking deeper in this situation as to what is happening and transpiring. Justice is also coming down on a Libran. They found out what a Libran has done. Some sort of a situation that was done a long time ago. A Libran has had some sort of a legal issue. It is coming back, and I see justice is going to be coming down on this Libran. And I see that they're going to be finding out that a Libran has created some sort of a criminal situation. It's not the first time. And they're realizing who this Libran is and what this Libran has done. So some sort of a situation from the past, what a Libran has done, they're going back and investigating it. Something about some sort of a documentation or some sort of a paper, work documentation, information that a Libran has done. They're investigating. So Leos, you're going to be investigating, and they're going back for in your past to investigate you, Leos, for whatever the reason is and whatever is transpiring. I see they're going to be investigating you, Leos. So a company, an organization, a bank, or a financial institution is investigating you, Leos, and is finding out some sort of a secret, some sort of a deceptiveness that you have created. I see they're going to be finding out. When we look at the month of February, it's the month where you're dealing with people in authority. And I see people in authority could be the bank or tax company or financial advisors or a mortgage company is realizing that a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person have used someone else's information or your information in order to acquire some sort of a stability for you, Leos, and they're going to be finding out. I see people in power is going to be finding out about some sort of a documentation, some sort of information and documentation, how you, Leo women, has gotten some sort of information. It was not your documentation. It was not your letter. How did you receive this letter? And I see they're going back and investigating how this letter has gotten to you. And they're going to be finding out that you and a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man have something to do with a letter that was intercepted and you have to receive. For a lot of you, Leos, your kids is going to have a new start, but some of you are not going to have a new start. Like young kids between the age of 0 and 18 will have a new start, but you women are not going to have a new start. I see they're going to be ending your contract. So if you are someone who lives in America, have a child in America, that kid will receive a new start, but you, Leo women, have to leave. You're not going to release a new start because of some sort of a criminal activity that you got yourself in. Then we see the energy of the High Princess and some sort of an investigation in a company is happening, and some sort of a secrecy that was in a company is going to be coming out. So in the month of March, I see they're finding out that there was some sort of a corruption in a company. People in power is finding out that there was some sort of a corruption in a company, and they are investigating this, because if you notice, it's the Knight of Swords in the reverse. And they are investigating a situation. I see a Gemini is going to be throwing you Leo ladies underneath the bus, because this Gemini realized that you have lied and conceived and create information that was not true. So secrets are coming out. An investigation is taking place against a businessman, a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion businessman. Could be and they are going to be finding out the secrecy and the corruption in this person company, and how things is worked in this company, and they're going to be finding out the truth about this company, this organization. The High Princess is showing up lies and deceptiveness and corruption. And you Leos, whatever the information is, some sort of a letter that you Leos have acquired to have some sort of a start business or in a company, they're going to be investigating where did you get this information from and how you come on this information. Transition is going to be here. The mask is now over, and they're finding out a whole lot of information that is going to be coming in. So the month of January is going to be an emotional month for you guys. There is no question about this. This is an air energy, your fire. Emotional situation is definitely transpiring, because in the month of January, a whole lot of information is going to be coming in. In a month, and there it is, a bank or financial institution, and it's coming up as it is as if it's a bank for some of you, but for some of you, it's like a mortgage company. For some of you, it is like tax company investigating your partner, or if a Pisces or a Cancer person, and it's finding out a whole lot of money that this person have, or investigating this business to find out where does this man, what kind of business this man have, and where did this man come up with all this money. I see an end is going to be coming in for some of you Leo men that had a contract. Some of you Leo men in January, business Leo men that had a business in January, an end is coming in to you and your business. I see that they're going to be pulling the plug on your business. So Leo men, you're going to be realizing that is going to be a very emotional month, and it's going to be affecting the Leo men. For the rest of you, it's going to be okay. As we look at the month of February is with people in corporation institution, and they're finding out that some of you are connected to a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion man, and this man has paid a lot of you a whole lot of money and gave you some sort of a new start. They're realizing that this man, whether it is someone you were seeing or not, this man has paid a lot of you, Leo, a whole lot of money, gave you, Leos, a new start under someone else's name. It is not your name, and it is not your information. And they are going to be investigating and finding out what has happened and transpired. Then we are seeing that people in power is going to make sure that your child have a new start, but you ladies between the age of 18 and 45 is not going to have a new start, because they're going to find out the lies and deceptiveness that you are not who you said you are. You and your partner has created some sort of a false idea, false company, false documentation, and it's not true who you say you are. A lot of you Leo women, business Leo women, they're going to be finding out that there's no way that you could have run a business. And they're finding out something about some of you Leo business woman and the connection between you and your ex and a whole lot of money and some sort of information and a whole lot of money that is happening and transpiring. They're finding out the truth. You Leo men have done some deep, the well is all about wishing, but the well in this reading is about some investigation about your past. Okay, so Leo men, some sort of an investigation about your past. Someone is investigating your past, and it's because of some sort of a deceptive situation that you have created. I see people in authority is investigating your past about who you are and how you get to where you are and a position in a banking system or a company or a financial institution, because they're realizing that you are not who you said you are. And there's no way how they're investigating how you get this job, because you are not supposed to be in this financial institution. So I see a lot of information is going to be coming out. And there was a lot of very dishonest play that was created. It's going to come out because the High Priestess is here bringing it out and showing it up. Some of you hope for some sort of a long-term stability documents, passport, travel documents. It's not going to happen because they realize that you are not the person who you said you are. They are facing the mass. This is showing up the truth, and it's going to be creating transition for you women and you men. And it is as if they realize that you women and men came into a country on the false documentation and has been accessing and using and selling other people information. I told you guys, this lockdown is opening up and showing up a lot of stuff that was happening. So I see an end is coming in for a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person. This person is between the ages of 18 and 45. Some of you, it could be your child, some sort of a problem. People in power is going to be trying to resolve some sort of issues and rebalance the situation, because they realize that some of you women had took someone else's information and was pretending to be another child's parents or connected that your mother was someone else. It's not true. They're seeing the truth. The Eight of Swords is showing up that you ladies have not been honest. So they're looking at a businessman or a lawyer or a person that has helped you. And this could be someone who you're seeing. They're looking at the spicy Cancer Scorpion man and is realizing that this person has no business, and whatever business they say they have, there is nothing to show how this person accumulate his wealth. I see justice is going to be coming down on this person. I see secrets is going to be coming out about this person, and that is going to be bringing some sort of a change for you women in your life and in your world. So whatever that was happening and transpiring, I see a lot of you women you women and an older man is going to be in some sort of a serious problem, because they have realized that you two have created some sort of a company on the false pretend and was pretending and creating some sort of a shadow business that is not yours. And I see truth is going to be coming out, and they're going to be coming down very hard on you, Leos. I see a huge investigation is transpiring, and they're finding out the lies and deceptiveness of you, Leos, and what was transpiring. I see there are going to be some sort of a secret society that you people have created, or secret bond or secret code is going to come to an end, because they realize how this has been affecting a whole lot of people. So they're going to be finding out about a Libran, and a Libran is going to be giving up you, Leos, and people are, and is going to be saying the truth about what has transpired and happened. I see a corporation institution is definitely going to be giving a child a new start, but you guys are not going to have a new start. So this child is going to be staying in the country, but you guys have to leave a country because of the criminal offense that you guys have done. And I see they're going to be taking over this child and making sure that they resurrect and heal whatever you have done to this child, because they find out that you two have created a whole issue for a child, and they're finding out that you Leos have gotten some sort of information that was not yours, on that you have criminally accessed someone else's information and pretend to be this person whenever you're not. A lot of you Leo men and women, I see they're going to be investigating your company, your corporation. They're realizing that some of you have not been honest with your business, and they are looking back at when you start a business, how a business is run, and they're realizing that some of you Leo businessmen and women have not been honest. Oh, what a reading. Some sort of news is going to be coming in that is not very nice. Some sort of a secret is going to be coming out. So expect this in the month of March. I see this is going to be coming out in the month of March. And I see truth. People are going to be finding out the truths about what was happening. I gotta go. Namaste until next time.